This tutorial teaches you how to create a slow motion effect, also known as bullet time. Drag your video onto the new composition icon. Right-click on your composition, and then go on composition settings. When you do slow motion effects, it's better to shoot your footage in at least 60 frames per second. You can try it with 24 or 30 frames per second, but the result might not be quite as clear and smooth as it would be in 60 frames per second. Increase the duration of your composition. Right-click on your clip. Go to Time, and then click on Enable Time Remapping. Go to Effects and Presets, and type in Time Warp. Drag and drop the effect to your video. Set the value of speed to 100%. Enlarge your video, because the slow motion effect will increase its duration. Go to Effects, Time Warp, and then find a place where you want the slow motion effect to start. Click on the stopwatch to set the first keyframe. Move it about half a second earlier. Set your second keyframe by clicking on the little diamond. Double-click it, and set the value to 2. Find a place where you want the slow motion effect to end, and set another keyframe by clicking on the little diamond. Set your last keyframe by clicking again on the little diamond. Double-click it, and set the value to 100. Click on RAM Preview to see the result.